These guys called me up. This is the Kazenbach and Miller group right here. They called me up to say, hey, what's the rules for the limo? I said, this has got to haul more than four people. So they said, can it have two motors? I said, sure, why not? Can it have four people driving? I said, sure, why not? This is all for crowd entertainment here, right here, folks. Who all thinks that the Luminator's going to go all with a perfect streak, three wins in a row?
Ty's growing into his big boy pants. Come on. He's trying. I think he's feigning. I think he's feigning hurt, and he's just lining up his angle at this point. I tell you what, Ty's been helping us here for a couple few years. Oh, is the power steering a little stiff?
Yeah, there's no power steering in it. The belt got pushed over into the power steering the frame, and we didn't have time to fix that. We said, Ty, you're going to get a little muscles after this one.
That's about how we're going to line them up, or what? Hunter and Nader. That's what I thought. Little weight reduction in the roof there. This is kind of one of those fun classes that you only see here at the Dakota County Fair. Mike, you brought this here, I don't know, maybe 5 years ago now, 6 years ago, something. Let's get that gate closed up. 3, 2, 1, green flag, drivers, green flag. gonna do it, everybody. Good run. Third place gonna go to Ty Carr in the white car down there. Second, Hunter Bodiger. And your champ is the Miller / Kazenbach Luminator out there. Put your hands together for him, everybody. John, how'd that go, bud?
That was fun. I finally got a damn challenge.